Don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and remember guys, this is for adults. Guys, don't forget to check me out on Instagram, Pinterest, and especially over on ZachJackDan.com for all the photos you want of these videos. What's up, you guys? This is ZachJackDan back with another McFarlane Toys video. This time we're talking about every movie maniacs from McFarlane Toys. Alright, so day two, celebrating 100 years of Warner Brothers movies. We got the Movie Maniacs. So let's take a look at these figures, or statues, whatever you want to call them, for Movie Maniacs, McFarlane Toys. So here we go, day two, Winter Showcase. Let's see what we got. So as we saw teased on day one at the very end, Todd said that today is Movie Maniacs, and here they are. This was first showed off at New York Comic Con 2022 with this little tease on the screen, and this is exactly what we're getting.
Todd McFarlane, let's talk about the 100th anniversary celebration of Warner Brothers and some of their great characters. We are starting to put those underneath the Movie Maniac label that we're coming out with. Let me just show you four of them that are coming out here. Obviously, one of the old true classics, Bugs Bunny, but he's in his Superman garb, for all of you that saw that. Right, again, you see the where the reference came from. I remember watching that when I was a kid there. Big Potter fans out there, right? We get that, and you're gonna see in the background, I don't know if you're gonna, I'm gonna show you later on one of the figures, you get a backdrop on it, you get a base, you get a card, you get a surprise in there. I'm gonna show you all of that. Here's Harry Potter, from another classic, right? We've got from The Wizard of Oz, we got the Wicked Witch right here. The one that always was trying to basically steal Dorothy's fun. She's going to come in here with her broom. And then my personal favorite, I've got it out of the box. I want to show you all the things you get with it. Big bad Ted Lasso. Look at him. He's standing here. He's got a soccer ball. He's got his whistle. He's even holding his little box of cookies that he gives Rebecca. You get a base. The base right there. He's got his name on it. And you're gonna get another holder that comes with it. It's got his name on it. The holder comes with the backdrop. The backdrop comes with a couple of braces so it doesn't bend easily on you. And by the time you assemble it all together, you've got that, you've got this, you've got this, you've got Ted, you've got his name on there. Super cool. You also got a card. Everybody comes with a card, right? And you get on the back saying that it's all legit, got my autograph that's on there. And last but not least, every one of these figures comes with a bit of a surprise. If you shake it, you can hear something's in there. You open it up and I won't spoil it, you get that. So look for them right here. Bugs, Wizard of Oz, Harry Potter, and Big Bad Ted Lasso coming at you.
So yep, here we are with day two of the McFarlane Toys Winter Showcase Reveals, and we do have the Movie Maniacs. These are 6-inch scale statuesque type things, and they look like they are limited edition, celebrating the 100 years of telling stories from Warner Brothers. Here's the first one with Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. There are 10,000 pieces made of this. You see it in box. You can see it sitting on the stand. It's got the background piece and this card that it comes with, showing the front and back of the card and the holder it comes with a certificate of authenticity from Todd McFarlane. So there it is from all angles with the big base there saying Harry Potter. Holding his wand out there, got the glasses on. So here's the package, all the other angles, front side and the back there. And also the back side there. All right, so these are pre-order according to Instagram and McFarlane.
We're celebrating 100 years of Warner Bros. By checking out the McFarlane Toys Harry Potter figure from Movie Maniacs. Harry Potter is mysteriously entered into the Tri-Wizard Tournament, a grueling contest among three wizarding schools, where he faces challenges beyond his imagining. This figure is showcased in Warner Bros' 100th anniversary themed window box packaging. This is an incredibly detailed, limited edition, 6-inch scale figure featuring Harry Potter from the movie Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Harry Potter comes with a scenic printed backdrop and environmental-based display. Additionally, this figure includes an art card with a numbered certificate of authenticity. Lastly, this figure comes with a hidden surprise. Visit McFarlane.com to collect all of your favorite McFarlane Toys Movie Maniacs figures.
This one is limited to 7,500 pieces for Bugs Bunny as Superman. You can see celebrating 100 years down at the bottom for Warner Brothers, celebrating every story. Got the background there with the Warner Brothers symbol, the stand there to hold the card, and again a certificate of authenticity from Todd McFarlane. There's that certificate. There's Bugs from all angles holding the carrot. Here's the package, all the other angles. You can see 7,500 on the front there. The back of the package showing all the other Looney Tunes. I'm sure we're not going to see them. There's the other side there showing 7,500 pieces.
We're celebrating 100 years of Warner Brothers by checking out the McFarlane Toys Bugs Bunny as Superman figure from Movie Maniacs. Supremely calm and cool, Bugs Bunny is always one step ahead of his adversaries, much to their dismay. This figure is showcased in Warner Brothers' 100th anniversary themed window box packaging. This is an incredibly detailed, limited edition, 6-inch scale figure featuring Bugs Bunny as Superman. Bugs Bunny as Superman comes with a swappable hand, a scenic printed backdrop, and an environmental-based display. Additionally, this figure includes an art card with a numbered certificate of authenticity. Lastly, every figure comes with a hidden surprise. Visit McFarlane.com to collect all of your favorite McFarlane Toys Movie Maniacs figures.
Next we have 10,000 pieces, limited edition, of the Wicked Witch of the West from The Wizard of Oz. Got a nice background there of the Yellow Brick Road. There's her card front and back with the holder. Showing the limited edition, certificate of authenticity. She's got her broom in hand. So here's the Wicked Witch from the front side and the back of the package there. You can see 10,000 pieces on both. And the back side as well. And then one of 20,000 pieces for Ted Lasso. Got a soccer ball in hand. Standing on the field there, it looks like. There's the background with the stands. And that certificate of authenticity with the card holder. And Ted from all angles there. And to me, the oddest choice of all these, you got your Ted Lasso here, packaged from the front and side and the back. And the other side of the back. All of them in package from Wave 1, and the figures themselves. There's all of their certificates and their backgrounds. So this is just Wave 1. They are 6-inch scale. Again, they are limited edition, celebrating 100 years.
So great wave of first Movie Maniacs back from the Winter Showcase at McFarlane Toys. let's check out Wave 2, celebrating 100 years of Warner Brothers. And three new figures, or statues, whatever you want to call these things, plastic statues. Three new figures here. So we got Sloth here from Goonies, one of my favorite characters of all times. Got the Superman shirt on. They're making 11,750 of these limited edition pieces. Collect a card with the stand and bonus item. So you get your certificate, you get your stand, and then the background as well with the base. Zoom in there, you see the front and the back of that certificate. Figure from all angles. And the box from all angles. Next we have Gandalf the Grey from Lord of the Rings franchise. 1,500 of these. Got his sword on his waist there in the sheath. He's got his staff. Background there as well. The card, the certificate, and the base doll with the card. There he is from all angles. Got the hat on. Back from all angles. From The Hangover, Alan Garner. Got the baby in the holder there, like he's in the elevator. That package. Certificate as well for him. 13,000 of these made. From all angles without the background. Yeah, there's our Wave 2 of the Movie Maniacs. And their certificates for backgrounds. Little tease here of Wave 5 coming with Red Miller, Mandy, Gold Label, Aragorn from Lord of the Rings Trilogy, Sheldon as the Flash from Big Bang Theory, and Clark Griswold from Christmas Vacation. That'll be a really neat Wave 5. We're showing here the Movie Maniacs for Neo and Trinity from The Matrix, and also from Pennywise from It. This was showed off at SDCC 2023. And a little tease here for the Jumanji The Next Level also at the same time. And this wave is now out and ready to pre-order. So four figures here from that wave for Jumanji. Movie Maniacs posed figures with the backdrops and the cards. Here's The Rock as Dr. Smolder Bravestone. There's only 8,500 of these, limited edition of this figure. Front back that package, sides of it. Got that backdrop, the card, the little plants. Mystery item comes in this box as well, but you can see the certificate. Front and back of the figure. And the sides of the figure. There's that Franklin Moose Finbar, played by Kevin Hart in the movie. 7,500 of those. Again, there's a question mark there as if there's something special that is actually in these packages for us. Sides. See that backdrop for him. Holding onto his cap. Mystery item in there. Big old massive backpack he's got. Hold all the supplies he carries around. Got Professor Sheldon Oberon, played by Jack Black. 6,100, very strange number. 6,100 of these made. Sides of the package. That backdrop there. The card showing the 6,100, and then again a mystery item. Front back of Jack Black there. Glasses and the hat on, standing all crazy. And then we got our female here, Ruby. Ruby Roundhouse, played by Karen Gillan. 5,000 of these made. Size of the package. Backdrop, same on all of them. Got the card with the certificate there and the mystery item. Back. Sides. There's all four of those figures in this wave. Their backdrops. And their boxes. And their certificates.
Alright, so let's get going with Wave 3 of the Movie Maniacs, celebrating 100 years of WB. Got three new characters here from different franchises. The Big Bang Theory, Lord of the Rings, and It. So here is your Aragorn, Lord of the Rings. Six-inch pose figure includes scenic printed backdrop and environmental-based display. You can see it's limited edition with Todd's signature, certificate of authenticity. It's not his signature, it's a fake signature. You get the bow and arrow. No string on that bow and arrow. A little stand to hold the background. His sword, the base, Lord of the Rings it says, and then the card itself. There you go with that backdrop holding it up with the plastic around it. 11,750 of these were made. Seems like a lot to me. There it is from all angles. Box front. And the sides and back. You got Pennywise from It. It says as a bonus item is going to be coming with these as well. Not sure what that's going to be. 10,700 of these. And again with the certificate of authenticity. The card, the background, the holder. From all angles here, it's got those stairs that he's stepping on. There's the front and back of that package. And then we have Sheldon and the Flash costume. From the Big Bang Theory. Got a Green Lantern that comes with him, a base there. 11,600 of these. Certificate of Authenticity, the card, like I said, he's got the lantern. There's the living room scene. And there's some kind of maybe a compass or something there that the base is. I'm not sure. It does say Big Bang Theory on it. $11,600 of these. And they all had Flash costumes. That is awesome. I remember that episode. So there's those three from Wave 3. On their bases. Their cards and their backdrops behind them, and in package. All right, here's one I don't know much about, but it is a McFarlane Toys store exclusive. Nicolas Cage here, all bloody. It's called Red Miller. Got Mandy on the base there in the box, gold label, exclusive. It's got the mystery bonus item as well. Now this one is limited to only 3,000. Got that bloody axe.
You see the 3000 there on the box. A roundabout shot here. And you see that Mr. Adams going to come with. You can see the certificate that it comes with. The card, the base, the backdrop, all bloody in the woods. Nicolas Cage on the card there. There is from the side, the front, and the back. There's the package, front and back. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave any kind of comments, hit that notification bell so you're aware of any new videos that I have. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, hit that thumbs up, and I'll talk to you guys later. And guys, don't forget to check me out on Instagram, Pinterest, and especially over on ZachJackDan.com for all the photos you want of these videos.